We have this law in California, right? It's called 5150. It says if you're harmful to yourself, they can lock you up in a psychiatric ward against your will. So Knoxville brings like the whole Jackass gang over, like the cameraman, director of all the fucking crew. And they show up to stop me from hurting myself after the motherfuckers helped me for 10 years.
Yeah.
The intervention that Knoxville pulled on me wasn't my first. It was like my fourth or fifth. But the thing about the first ones is that I hallucinated all of them. I swear, I was doing so much drugs. A bunch of times, all these people showed up at my apartment. I watched them walk in. Some of them came right through the wall. And yeah, they sat me down to have this serious talk, and then it turned out that none of them had ever been there at all. And that's when you know your problem is really serious. When your hallucinations are worried about you.